Yes, so we just finished the retreat, and yeah, I feel still like we created a family there, so I really feel this connection. It was like a small circle and it was very intense. I felt like it was for a month, not for 4 days. And I would like to speak maybe about Vipassana, because it's always a strong experience for me when I do Vipassana with Orpheus. I always feel like energies. I also remember some old memories, and I feel a release on my body, like on physical level. So this was very interesting for me. And yeah, also the shamanic acupuncture definitely is a deep experience. And I felt a lot of stuff, even though I was just with the group, but I didn't receive the needles, but the others they did. And yeah, what I felt was like a white light coming through my feet, like through all my body, and it ended up in my heart or on my chest, and I saw like a white flower blossoming. Like, it was very nice. Yes.
So, who would you recommend to come and experience such a retreat?
I would definitely recommend to people who feel that they miss something in their lives, and to who feel that they are looking for something, maybe they don't know for what. And also, if you feel like you need to increase energy or to make some decision or to have deep relaxation, to be maybe aware more of of what is happening in your life, I would definitely recommend you to this. Recommend you this. Yes,
Thank you so
Mary was
much.
very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.